No, I know that I can't make you stay.
But in your hands, you're putting up a bit. Extra innings as we play on. Adam Henrique looking to give the Devils a lead again. Back at
this finishing that off. Could have been a great save by Babylon with the right leg, I'm not sure.
Kane out of the box. 4-on-4 now. Parise at center. Plays this across. Adam Henrique is in. Henrique shot, score! Can you believe it?
Power play. Devils can get that puck. Set it up.
Yes, short-handed. Max Talbot is leveled by Adam Henrique. To the crease. Without taking a penalty, it's almost impossible to take him out of the play and knock him off the puck.
Penguins still have the puck in the Devil's zone. Take it here. Niskanen at the circle. A shot whistled by. Hit in by Malkin. Dishes to the point. Sullivan at the point. Broken up by Parise. And a chance here. Short end and a breakaway for Adam Henrique. Saved by Florian. He holds on. Now it's in the back of the net.
But where do you see this hit here? Right here. Again, okay, Dylan might shield.
It's a tough one because the Devils seemingly were coming back and getting themselves into this hockey game. And now what they need is another shorthanded goal. And they've had a few of those.
And they have a 2-on-1 here. Zach Parise gives to Henrique, who scores!
Is it only 7.5 to go. Third down period for the Devils, who if they take the lead.
Wouldn't go through. And a chance here for Adam Henrique. Henrique back and score!
Along the river, the battle. Henrique in the game to Parise. Now goes in with the bubble shot. Return pass is back to the point. Carolina plays this. First try is blocked. Got to put off the board. Tony sends it in here. Back Parise on the fourth jet. Works in the corner. Able to escape this lead back to the point. Carolina, quick shot! Score!